Mishari bin Rashid Al-Afasi is a Quran reciter, imam, preacher and nasheed artist. He was born on September 5, 1976 in Kuwait. He studied in the Islamic University of Madinah's College of Quran, specializing in the 10 Qirat and Tafsir. Sheikh Mishari Al-Afasi is the imam of the Grand Mosque of Kuwait, also called Masjid Al-Kabir, and leads the Taraweeh prayers in Ramadan every year. He works for the Kuwait Ministry of Awqaf and Islamic Affairs. Sheikh Mishari Al-Afasi is married and has three children, two daughters and one son. He is also known as Abu Rashid, the father of Rashid. Sheikh Al-Afasi has released various Nasheed albums. He sings in Arabic, English and French with only his voice. His Nasheeds do not involve musical instruments, keeping in mind Islamic principles. Sheikh Mishari Al-Afasi makes frequent appearances on television and radio stations, and his recitations are available on his official YouTube channel and thousands of other channels started by his admirers. On 25 October 2008, Al-Afasi was awarded the first Arab Creativity Oscar by the Arab Creativity Union in Egypt. The event was sponsored by the Secretary General of the Arab League, Amr Musa, as a recognition of Al-Afasi's role in promoting Islamic principles and teachings. Al-Afasi was voted by readers to be the best Quran reciter in the 2012 About.com Reader's Choice Awards. He also holds various ijahas by a large number of scholars of the Quran. He has ijaha in Asim ibn Abi al-Najud recitation from Sheikh Abdul Rafi bin Redwan al-Sharkawi, including others. He and Fawz al-Fahad are both prolific Kuwaiti YouTube stars.